Here we are with the results of the Family Feud Fast Money Tournament, and not only that, not only am I behind my new green screen, but also I'm recording on my tablet, my Amazon Fire 7 HD tablet, of course the 7th generation. Look how much clearer this background is. See that logo, Family Feud Fast Money Tournament? I mean, walk over to this side. Really cool, isn't it? I like it. But anyway, enough of that. Let's get to the results. And we'll see how everybody did. Here we go. Name some place where they sell cotton candy. The number one answer, circus or fair. Name something a liberated woman might resent having a man do for her. The number one answer, open doors or open the doors. Name something cookies get dipped in. Number one answer, milk. Name a red fruit. Number one answer, cherry. Name a famous hotel or motel. The number one answer is Marriott, Hilton, or Holiday Inn. So if you get all those number one answers, that is 50,000 points. Ding. Now for each one that you get correct, if you get four out of the five, you get 40,000, three, 30,000, so on. But the minimum you're going to get is 5,000 points just for playing. That's right. So until then, that's it for the Family Feud Fast Money Tournament for now. Yeah. Yeah, Family Feud Buzzer, where'd you come from? Well, anyway, friends, I hope you enjoy my new green screen. And, of course, the background right there. And, of course, on my Fire HD tablet. Miss more cool? I agree. So until then, this is Matthew Dark Man signing out. And with you, Logo, so long, friend. You keep on rocking, and we'll keep on rocking. You'll always be a friend of us. You'll always be a friend of But anyway, folks, make sure you like this video. Comment if you can. Make sure that you check out my website, and please check it out. You can listen to my podcast, you can follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can also like my Facebook fan page. So until then, this is Matt from the Rocket Man signing out. We'll talk to you next time. Keep on the ride.
This has been a Matthew Hendricks production. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep on rocking.